Notice. Our courses are taught in English. If you want to see subtitles in other languages, first, we open the subtitles closed captions at the bottom right of the video. Then click setting and select subtitles CC and click auto translate. Now you can choose your preferred language from the list. Good morning, everyone. Today I will introduce to you the main easily damaged parts on the hash board of Avalon A1066. The first chip is an ASIC chip. After the ASIC chip is damaged, the hash rate of hash board will be abnormal. This chip is a PLL 0.8 volt tube, and this chip is a 1.8 volt LDO chip. When they are damaged, the ASIC chips in their respective domains will not receive the power they deserve. Okay. Looking at this resistor, its resistor value is 0 ohm. If it is damaged or soldered incorrectly, the voltage of the LDO input will be abnormal. Let's look at the network resistor 471. After the signal transmission between ASIC chips is abnormal, it is necessary to check whether there is a problem with this resistor. This chip is one of the very important chips on the A1066 hash board. When damaged, the control board will not receive the signal sent back by the hash board through. This chip is a common boost chip, and whether the boost output is normal will be affected by it. It is a voltage regulator tube. After the chip is damaged, the voltage it outputs will be abnormal. That's all for today. If you have any questions, please contact us.